enamor, mostly in the passive, followed by ever with, to cause to be in love.